So we are discuss electrolysis. So next term, electrolysis. So this electrolysis word is proposed by Faraday. Okay. So electrolysis means the chemical substance undergoes decomposition by flowing of current. By flowing of current is called as electrolysis, or the lysis of chemical substance in presence of current is called as electrolysis. For this electrolysis we are doing one experiment. That is, first you have considered two plates, okay, two electrodes, okay. In these two electrodes, the two electrodes are dipped in one aqueous solution. In these two electrodes, one of the electrode is act as cathode, another one is act as anode. So generally anode carries positive charge, cathode carries negative charge. These two electrodes are connected to a battery. Okay. These two electrodes are connected to a battery. So now, whenever the current, generally the current is flowing from cathode to anode. Okay. Cathode electrode to anode electrode means your battery. The batteries consist two poles. One is negative pole, another one is positive pole. The negative pole is called as cathode, positive pole is called as anode. Okay. The current is flowing from cathode to anode, but the conversional direction is anode to cathode, means the electrical energy is converted to chemical energy. Okay. Now this electrolysis, generally electrolysis is classified into two laws. Okay. The Faraday scientist has proposed two laws. First one is Faraday first law. Second one is Faraday second law. Okay. In that, first one is Faraday first law. Faraday first law means the weight of substance, means the chemical substance which liberated, is directly proportional to quantity of electricity. Means the chemical substance weight is produced, that is proportional to quantity of electricity, is called as Faraday first law. This Faraday first law mathematically represented as W is proportional to Q. W means weight of chemical substance, Q means electricity, okay, applying of electricity. So whenever we know that the Q equal to C into T, means the Q equal to C means current, T means time. Okay. So Q equal to C into T, this is equation 1, this is equation 2. From equation 1 and 2, W is proportional to C into T. Why? Because Q equal to C into T. So the removing of this proportionality constant, we are getting a new constant, that is Z C into T. Okay. Here Z is called as electrochemical equivalent. Okay. Next to C means current. Next to T means time. Okay. Now when? So what is electrochemical equivalent? Means here, if it is C, here C equal to 1 ampere, means the applying current is 1 ampere through 1 second. So what happened? W is equals to Z into 1 into T. Okay. 1 into T means here 1, means C equal to 1 ampere, here T equal to 1 second. Okay. So whenever the applying current is 1 ampere through 1 second, the W means the weight of chemical substance is equals to Z. So that Z is called as electrochemical equivalent. So this is Faraday's first law.